Hello, how's it going? Salt Tire here. This is part 7 of my Roman Empire's Britannia campaign from Lanjane's Barbarian Empire's modification for Rome Total War. In the previous episode, we captured Verulamium, and up in the north, we'd taken Eboracum after we were attacked by reinforcements that had come to support the settlement. Now, there's a couple of contingents of the enemy here. I don't know if they're left over from the battle or not. Can't tell by their numbers, but we'll deal with them in a minute. If we move back to Lind, I've recruited some spies in here and I want to get them out in the field, although I'll leave one in there just to protect the settlement against other spies and maybe assassins. We'll send this guy here, Galerius, across to Parezi here, have a look around for us, and we'll send Decimus up north towards the settlement up here, I think. He's just exposed an enemy spy for us, but we'll send him up there to have a look at that. They should be our next two targets up in this area next, I would think. Move down to the south. Everything here seems to be in order, looking okay. We've got Decius in Regium here, ready to go and take Venter Belge, which I think is, I know is a Senate mission, isn't it? We've got 9 turns to complete that, so we've plenty of time. Just send a spy up here, have a little look around. There's the main army from the settlement, I think. They're besieging Glaive, this settlement here. Okay, so we'll want to, let me see, we're going to need some garrison in there. They've been retrained and have got recruitment of garrison coming. We'll bring some of these out, but once that settlement's stabilised, got plenty of time to go and take that settlement. Okay. I think that's about it. Let's go and deal with these couple of contingents here. I won't take the whole garrison out, we won't need it, but I'll just take enough to get the job done. Take this one first. No, they've got their own. Okay. And they've got their own as well, so if we continue the attack, they're probably merged together. I still think we've got enough here to deal with them, so let's go and get it done. There's 3 depleted units there. Maybe they were left over from the battle, although I'm pretty sure there weren't that many escaped. But then again, some might have healed that I don't know about. 2 full units. I don't know where they've came from. There weren't 2 full units escaped, that was for sure. Maybe they were coming to reinforce as well and support the settlement. Okay, let's go and get it done. Get these dealt with. Attacking the contingent of 3 first, I think, and the other 2 units are going to come from away down here on the left. Now they're going to be, where are they going to be? There's a wee bit of high ground there, and I think there's a good chance that they'll be up in amongst us somewhere, so let's go. Maybe a little bit more this way. Just seems a little bit higher there. Right, take them off fire at will. Archer, put them in there. OK. cavalry unit there, and a general over here. Right, let's see where they're at. No, they're a wee bit higher up than what I thought actually, so let's move ourselves up there. And the support will come from, oh, they're pretty far away. We might have, should have time to go up and deal with these before we turn our attention to them. They're coming up from the left here. Let's just speed it up a little bit. Run them up that last little bit. Turn off that triple speed. Let's see if the archers can reach them. Now they've got some barbarian peasants, they've got missiles though. They're in hiding by the looks of it, so if we fire into these, it might expose them, they might come out hiding, and then we'll pick them off with the archers, I think. Send you up to attack them. Bring this unit up that side. That unit up that side. You there. Cavalry up there to get rid of the routers. Ah, there they are. Bring the general up on this side. Is that them there? Barbarian peasants. Let's switch our archers onto them. And you can attack them now. Oh, look at this. Axemen, get after them as well. That side. Get you there. Let's get the cavalry up the top now. And our general up the top. General, run down these peasants. Experience for the cavalry. They're about to break, that's good. Alright, let's get these troops over here ready for them coming up to support. Take care of them. And we'll bring the cavalry over here. Just speed things up a little bit, I think. Fatigued, they're all fatigued. They're fresh. Cavalry's fresh. General's fresh. Cohorts are fresh. Here they come. They're fresh. They're fatigued. They're fresh. Right, let's move towards them. One unit's come away ahead of the other unit though. Where are they? Back in the trees. Need to watch that. Get in and deal with them in a minute. Cohorts. Send them down there. Cavalry over there. Let's stop them archers from firing. Take them out. Where did that other unit go? Oh, down the other, going to sit there, are they? Alright, we need to go down and meet them then. Archers. Send them down as well, they can run general after them. Slow, isn't it? I can understand that they're fatigued, I'm sure. Oh, maybe they are going quite fast. Just doesn't seem like it to me, that's all. Charge. Okay, I'm chasing after the cavalry. It's mental, isn't it? And how slow the cavalry are at moving away, like. Thank you. How come they're not getting in amongst them? Come on. Job done. Cavalry in, and the general. Wait a minute. It's just a shame that it's an old game. That's why this sort of happens. And there's break up of units and stuff. And I don't know whether the engine just can't handle it that well anymore, something like that. So I've been told anyway, I don't know enough to say 100%, but it appears to be that. Clear victory, no problem, job done. Okay, let's send that spy up here. I'll have a look at that settlement. And let's come have a look here. Alright, decent garrison in there. I noticed that these druids fit pretty happen to have two silver chevrons of experience. Let's get these guys retrained, some garrison. Hello. Just one unit. Suppose we could come out and take care of them. And a reader, let's get a port in there. We want garrison, get some spearmen there. We'll leave that for now, we won't go and attack it yet. It's a long way to go to get them up there. Let's take them out. Seems to be alright. Send them up there, two turns it'll take. Order, I think. Trinavante, get that built there. Okay, anything else? Still got money I can spend. Don't need any recruitments. Let's get a unit of spearmen from there. Spearmen in there. Okay, let's go on to the next turn. Oh, it's a little settlement. Only one unit of warband in there. Okay. It's way up in the north. We're going to go up and see the Picts, I think, though, aren't we? Without delay. I don't know where they are, I can't see if we can find them. Where's my other spy? Gonna have a look at this settlement here. Quite a big garrison in there. Okay. Two-star commander. Right. Miliaria in there, and then we can get these guys out, I think. Yeah, should be alright. Send them up there. Can't be loading them. Oh, I need to build here. Let me see. Retrain. Gotta get a cavalry for them. Bring them out as well to join up with somebody, build up another army. Some spearmen there. Wind. Build that in there. And that'll do for now. Wind, we've done that, just drop their taxes for now. You've got Icon, their taxes back up. Okay then. Bring them out now.
Yes, master. At your service.
I'm going to take this settlement, I think.
Sir! Daryl! Onward!
Ah. Oh, crikey, look at that. I think we need to get rid of this. Let's hit that enter.
Imperator, Daryl, orders, sir, sir.
Don't know though.
Sir, Imperator, orders, 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 Daryl, Imperator, Imperator, forward.
Should do it. We'll be alright after that, I would think. Let's head down to Trinavante and see what happens.
Imperator. Forward!
Londinium. Regium. Right, we're looking okay, I think, now. Duralena, need to deal with that in the next turn. Let's go. Yeah, right, so they're sending the spy to Ibarakam. This is what I said in a previous episode, that whenever you take a settlement, if the enemy's still got another settlement close by, they send a spy and it's sort of create disruption. Right, he could get in there. Can he get in there? Okay.
General! Engage the enemy!
Orders. We'll send you in there and reinforce that settlement.
Imperator.
And we'll take this one in the next turn. Oh, there's Darwinian, Wenium, whatever it's called down here. Darwin. And a reader, put that in there. Wind, again the same with that there. Popularity falls in masses, alright, I'm not too worried about it, to be honest.
Noble Master, I shall speak with him at once.
Trade rates. Map information. And if we give them a couple hundred, they might just accept. There you go. Get an alliance next time. Okay. Port in there. Trade taxes. Yeah, I'll leave them on low for now. Right then.
Orders, engage the enemy. Besieging settlement, sir. Settlement under siege, sir.
Decius' army out of here. Paved the roads, yeah. And the reader. So it's all looking pretty good at the minute.
Imperator.
of warbands, spear militia, 3 units of those, unit of light cavalry, and druids. Okay, let's send you over there and knock a hole in that wall. Cohorts for it to deal with these druids. Get a gate in. Sending over here. Take care of some of them as well, I think.
Auxilia.
getting after them. The archers on top of us like up here. Like they're all, they're all breaking now. Okay, let's get these in, it's pretty much over. Look at the square and see what they've got. And that's a general there, a captain, whatever he is, warlord. And two other units in the square. And they're all fresh. General over and run them down. Where is he? No, he's not even in yet. Right, we'll send you around there. And we'll get you to attack these. You two over there. do I get around here? Dealt with him, let's see our warlord down. Speed up a bit, get us over with. Fatigued right now. They're exhausted. They're fatigued. They're fresh. Let's take you out. Take you out. They're exhausted. Take you out. Fresh ones in. They're fatigued as well, unfortunately. But they're fresh. Bring you down here. Bring you over there. Bring them out. Send you in. You're fresh. Just exhausted. The enemy's all exhausted. They're fatigued, but they'll see it through. They get fatigued quite easily, don't they? Even when they're in guard mode. Usually they can hang on a bit longer when they're in guard mode. Settlement taken. Job done. A wee bit scrappy, but I just wanted to get it over with. The episode was just taking a wee bit too long.
Victory! Settlement captured.
Okay. Taxes up. Repair. Yeah. Retrain. Yep. Some garrison, and I think that will do for now. So thank you for watching. Sorry about it being just a wee bit scrappy battle, but we got a job done, and see you next episode. Cheers.